In this video, we will talk about how to download CapCut on PC. Even if it's not available in your country, make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step. Step 1, VPN. You can use either of the VPN. It could be free or it could be paid. For free VPN, you can download Soft Ether VPN. Check out the link given in the description on how to download and use free VPN. Here, I would like to mention one more thing. Since it's free, it works as expected. So, I would suggest that you use a paid VPN if you want everything to be hassle-free. I have mentioned the link in the description for the best VPN I have tested and I would like to suggest. Step 2. CapCut official website. Once you have your VPN installed and running in the background, open your browser, type CapCut desktop in the address bar. Open the official website. Click on download for free. It could take some time if you're using free VPN. After downloading the file, select open the file. Click on yes. Now CapCut application takes some time to install on your PC. Wait until it's done. Step 3. Sign in. Once it's installed, simply open it. If it's not opened, select on agree and continue. Now click on sign in. It will ask you to sign in with the selected options. Select your option, like I am selecting Gmail. Type your email address and password. Select continue and open CapCut to set up sign in option. Here you can see it's showing the username. Now you can start using the CapCut application. You can select the options as pre-requirement. I am selecting recording to show that it works. Now let me click on effects and drop it to the timeline. Make sure you do not select the diamond options, as it's a premium feature. Now let me try to export to file. Here you can see that it's working fine. And export feature works if you follow this method. Here's my tip: select Singapore location when you are using this application. So that's how you can download CapCut on PC. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like and drop your feedback in the comments. That's all for today. See you in the next video.